3621 PB Drive North. Mr. Jensen. Got RV parking there. Got some good street noise, but a couple gates, which is nice. A couple basketball hoops. Let's go inside the house. Hold that for me too. Nice. All right, so here's the entry. Got a cool chandelier there, which they're keeping. Nice big open room. There's your kind of TV. This is kind of the room. Kitchen. So that wall you're going to want to take out and kind of blow this thing up.
Did the dog bark?
Yeah, I thought that was you. Freaked me out.
Really? Was that the dog?
Yeah. Hey, buddy. So I think maybe the TV should go there, close up that. So you're kind of facing that. This all comes out. Nice big open concept. It's kind of funky right in the middle. Here's your garage, which is tiny. So unfortunately, it's only a 17 wide by 19. It's a little smaller than normal. Not sure why. And you've got a powder bath right here. So nice pink. Walk up the stairs. Hello. There's a chandelier. So this is pretty cool up here. Decent light. This is the master. Right here, you've got a good size closet, obviously a little tight for them, so that's cool. And here's the master bath. No compartmentalized toilets, I want to fix that. That's interesting. We've got this kind of deck off the master. Got some roof issues. The back there goes all the way back. You can see a trampoline back there. That's the neighbor. Very private, which is cool. So there's the deck area. Kids' rooms. Here you've got a nice big closet in here. And here you've got kind of a guest room, I would imagine. It's got its own private bathroom, which is cool. It's probably where I would stay while construction is going on. You got a little deck right here. Once again, roof is totally toast, but tons of trees. Very, very private. And we're gonna go over. And we got One of the kids' rooms here, closet over there. You've got a Jack and Jill style bathroom. Nice big skylight up there, looks like it's leaking. You've got, let's see, tub shower, toilet. You've got another bedroom here. Looks like Dane's room. And here you've got a nice big closet, which is really cool. A lot of light in there. Height is a little short. Interesting. So that's that. That's the house. Let's go check out the outside. Go check the outside and we're out of here.
Nice.
So, here's the backyard. It's got a really awesome koi pond feature. It's actually got koi in it, you can see. See the koi?
They're really goldfish.
They might be goldfish. That's really cool. A little grassy area there. You can see they've got nice kind of storage area here. There's your condensers. You got a boat parked there. But it's nice area for storage. There's the master balcony and there's a nice big deck off that. And then we go through here and we've got this kind of side area. Got like a little place to kind of sit down. And then here you've got a good sized back area, which is really cool, pretty unique. So that's that, and it goes all the way back to here. So plenty of room, a little grotto, in-ground jacuzzi, and yeah, that's it. There's the house, very enchanting.
Pretty good, dude.
Pretty good. On the next one.
I like it. It's a lot of work, you can see, but I like it.
Good. Glad you like it, Devin.
Jensen's seal of approval.